Mixtures questions, when two elements are involved, a standard GMAT question. The underlying concept is that in such questions, form a table of content. Earlier, we have total solution, which is made up of alcohol and water. Total is 200 liters, 40% of which is alcohol, and therefore 80 water forms the rest, 120. And now how much alcohol should be added to make it 50% alcohol? Imagine if X liters of alcohol is added, then the new table of content would have alcohol column reading 80 plus X. There would be no change in water. It would remain 120, but the total will change. Total will also increase by X. So the new table looks something like this. And now we know that alcohol is 50% and therefore water must also be 50%. So if 120 is 50%, total becomes 240 and therefore X is 40. Or mathematically you can do it this way, 80 plus X upon 200 plus X is equal to 50%. Solve it to get X is equal to 40. That is how you solve these questions. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.